Well, Bridgeton police are reassuring residents now that investigators are relying on a fact-based search for Dulce Maria Alavez. This comes after a tip from a psychic sparked a new search for the missing five-year-old over the weekend. Alavez was visiting Bridgeton City Park with her family on September 16th when she disappeared without a trace. Authorities say the case does remain a daily top priority.